5, 4, 3, 2.
This is your on-the-spot television commentator and eyewitness reporter for the Channel 5, Millicent Vanna. I'm speaking from the headquarters of the world-famous Explorers Club. The mood here is somber. Co-workers and admirers of the near-legendary Hurricane Smith have prepared themselves for the worst.
I can't believe it. No. Tis.
They are there, Dr. Lendenbridge.
Dr. Lendenbridge, can we have a few words with you?
Yes, of course, but I don't know what more I can.
The plane did crash.
As far as anyone knows, radio contact was lost. The Brazilian government sent out air patrol.
It's a curse. That's what it is. First Hurricane's father, and now Hurricane.
You mean the curse of the Cobra people?
Where did you hear about that?
I told her, Dr. Lendenbridge.
You had no business being there, though. This couple leaves him back. I'm like to see jumbo.
What do you plan to do now, Dr. Lendenbridge?
There's nothing more I can do. It's 20 years back all over again.
You'll have to excuse us now. I'm going to fix the doctor a nice cup of Opal tea. It will calm his nerves.
I understand.
I don't know how the Explorers Club will survive this tragedy.
There. We'll soon feel better.
I doubt it. I hate Opal.
As I said, the mood here is somber, and it looks as if Hurricane Smith has lost to us forever.
No way.
Did you hear the next week?
Huh?
This is Billy speaking. All you people out there, I'm Hurricane Smith's assistant. I'm here to tell you Hurricane Smith is alive. You can't kill a legend. You can't kill adventure. He's out there somewhere in the jungle, alone. Maybe with a broken leg. For all we know, he might be holding off gigantic spiders, venomous reptiles, and wood.
That's interesting, Billy, but you don't have any proof.
We will get proof.
Who's the we?
You're coming with me, aren't you?
Oh, yes, yes.
Hold on, Hurricane. Help us on the way.
Gosh, Billy, I think Hurricane might have been watching television.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Loyalty is in action. But it still doesn't answer the all-important question, the one question the whole world is asking. What has happened to Hurricane Smith? And now, back to Anchorman Rodney Prettybill and his report on flying saucers.
What's that? What's the trouble? A big bird?
Two men. One man, one woman. Alive? Who are they? Where could they be?
Quack, quack. Quack, quack.
You're lucky to be alive, Hurricane.
I once parachuted into a herd of wild hippopotami. That would have been my last trip in the interior of Africa. Would you like to hear about it, Linda?
Later. I'm exhausted.
No one said the adventure was for softies.
Not a softie. I'm just not used to crashing into the jungle.
Are you sure this is the village of Lemon Meringue?
That's what the signpost said.
Yes, this is the village of Lemon Meringue. Allow me to welcome you and introduce myself. I am Gutman, the local jungle trader. Hide, skin, rabbit feet, those sorts of things.
It's a pleasure to meet you. Mr. Goodman. I'm Linda Sess, a well-known, successful freelance photographer journalist.
We don't see many freelance photojournalists in these parts.
This is Hurricane Smith.
Hurricane Smith? Get back to work! To work, I say.
He wouldn't get away with that in the United States.
I bet he can't keep good health.
Gutman might know something.
They recognized your name.
You could be the exact image of a man that passed here over 20 years ago, except for one thing.
What was that?
He had a beard.
That was my father. You met my father?
Yes. I've warned him not to go on. He wouldn't listen. He said he was following the legend of the Garden of the Golden Monkey. Such a foolish myth.
Think so?
No, so.
Then explain this.
A golden monkey.
This was brought to me by a member of the Cobra people.
Take warning. Only a fool or a madman would go on a journey to the Cobra people.
In that case, you would call Hurricane Smith a fool and a madman.
You're a fool and a madman.
You can show me the route my father took?
Better than that, I have the map.
A map?
He just said that.
I'll sell it to you.
How much?
How about that golden monkey?
Sounds like trouble.
Back to work, I said! Back!
They've been out in the sun a little bit too long.
Either that or it's a new kind of interpretive dance.
Wild gorilla! It's on a rampage, Hurricane! What are we gonna do?
I'm going to make a lot of money with that gorilla. It's torn itself free, but I know how to deal with the beast.
No, you don't!
Ah! What are you doing?
I'll take that whip.
Why, you?
No one beats animals when I'm around.
Stay out of this, Smith. It's none of your business.
I got some great pictures.
Hurricane.
What?
Hurricane, I could have sworn that gorilla just said your name.
Hurricane? What? Can it be?
Look at the sky. Not a single cloud.
It's always like that in the morning. Then the sun begins to beat down and the jungle gets hotter and hotter.
You won't make us change our minds, Mr. Gutman.
Linda's right. We're pushing on.
Since you won't heed my warning, what can I do? Here is the map. No charge, since now you are a friend. If you follow it carefully, it will lead you to the Cobra people.
Let's see.
How old is this map?
Who can say?
I was hoping you could.
I got this from a cannibal. Foolish man wanted money for it.
What happened to the cannibal?
It's something that didn't agree with him. Before I could pay him, he dropped dead, right where you are standing.
Ah, gross!
We're here. Take the trail north. Start to climb a small hill range.
What's that?
A mountain.
We have to climb a mountain?
And after the mountain comes the rapids. We'll have to swim.
Swim?
Beyond the rapids, land of the Cobra people in the Forgotten City. This is it, Linda. Adventure is calling.
What about Java?
She's meeting us on the trail.
May fortune smile on you. Ungagi goo.
How are you holding up?
Okay.
There's the hilly range. It's a steep climb.
I'm ready.
You know, Linda, you look a bit different.
Well, you know, it is a new day. Hurricane, this mountain looks awfully steep.
Steep and dangerous, Linda. It reminds me of the time I climbed the Matterhorn.
Tell me about it later, Hurricane. We're wasting oxygen.
Right. How are you doing? Don't fall water.
Bug!
You man, don't lose those grapes.
Eagle-oogle-oogle-oo.
You know.
We did it.
Yee-doggy.
Yeah.
Look.
Yeah.
Where are we?
The land of the Cobra people.
Yee-doggy. Are you sure?
I'm sure.
They don't look friendly.
Don't worry. I'll handle this. I don't speak the Cobra dialect. Nicky Neck? Necky Nick?
Yeah!
I thought you spoke the dialect.
I guess I'm getting a little rusty.
What happens now, Hurricane?
Ask me in 10 minutes. No, you don't! Get down,
get down. What are you doing? Get down, get down.
Get down, get down. Get down, get down. Hurricane, I'm just not used to crashing the jungle. Are you
just
sure?
Just stop.
This is the village of Lemon Meringue.
That's what the signpost said. Dang it!
That is now a blooper. Go.
This is your own spot television commentator, and I want to report it.
Oh my god!
Hurricane Smith,
I'm
prepared.
5, 4, 3, 2.
This is.